Right, welcome today. So, I'm going to try out Revelstoke Golf Club for Rusty Day, one of his new courses. Said I'd give it a run for him, so let's give it a bash. Loving the mountains. I can't promise what score I'm going to shoot, because I don't feel great, but this isn't about me scoring, this is about the course. So, let's give it a go. I believe this is a V4 course. I'm pretty sure it is. I love those mountains and that low cloud or fog. It really looks nice. 168. Seven iron in. Draw it off. Oh god, that's way left. I'll test out plenty of areas in your course for you. Maybe that's what he gave it to me to have a look at. Who knows? 37 yards. Yeah, I like that rough. That's more like the rough I want on my course. 37. I didn't look, we were in rough or deep rough, but we got away with it. Oh, I'm on auto putt, that's alright then. 357. 3 wood bottoms down there. Oh, I overturned it. Yeah, that's very similar to the rough I want. I want it a little bit longer, but right. I have to come out sideways. I'm gonna get past that tree though. 50 yards down that way, I believe. That's where we got the trees from as well. My pines I've used from Nature Manufacturing and I can bury mine in the ground. 60 yards. Let me short. No. Striking it like that, it doesn't matter. That's poor. Swing iron, and this what, 20 yards? Deep rough again. Strange. Yep, like the tea markers. Look lovely, they do. Seven, we are only in the rough. Okay. Shaving on the bunkers. Like that. I do like the rough, that's very, very similar to what the rough looks like on Michael's. But it's the deep rough I need to play around with. 31. Any issues yet? Oh, trying to fade that one. Okay, we're in front of the tree. So with this 160 deep rough. Yards from the rough. Better. Yeah, that's not what I like to see. Water left. Into the wind. Oh, almost a shank. Well, it was a shank, but it wasn't a full blown one. I'll try and hack my way out of here then. behind. Yep, that's shading the car park as well. It's silver birches with different line. So well. Oh, damn auto pop. Well, definitely not doing the course justice, but like I said, that's not what we're here for. We're here to test it out. Right, need a fade. Oh, that's not fading, is it? Testing your water out for you. Yeah, your water works. We'll have another go at that, shall we? Put it in the water again. Oh, this looks funky. Oh, that was in the water. Alright, let's have a little look down here then. Oh, let's just put it out over there. What we got? 241. Oh. What happened there? We've got on the screen. Options, drop ball. Yeah. Okay. Oh, we've got lefts going on today. I think so, that might be water left. Test out if your scoreboard allows red. Right, there we go. So I can redeem this round a little bit. Sure.
let's not make courses with water left, shall we? I'm just going to have a hack at this one, see what happens. Probably bounce off something and go in the water, but... Boy, 50 yards away. Deep rough though. Pleased with that, but again, like I say, it's not about the golf. It's about testing the course. Only 10 over through the front line. That's not bad, is it? Oh, water left again. Oh. Come on, confidence, down the right hand side and draw it back. Oh no, oh no. I'll find water. Wow. Does it come out of there? Can we just hit again? Let's just hit again.
Score doesn't matter, so
we'll just re-hit this. Trees down the left hand side are decent. Let's just whack something down there. The browny red trees on the left as well. That's a brand new Callaway ball. Oh, and it's not split. I thought it was. It's a hair. Shouldn't be chipping this carpet. What is it? It's 10 yards. Stick the driver because it needs to get better. Thank you. open club face. Lots of room out to the right. And 70 in. Didn't play very well. Apart from a crap golf, I haven't seen much wrong with the course. I like it. Five. So I think you've got one close then. Wouldn't be nice, would it? Oh, we can't. Someone who doesn't drive the ball very well, this is a tight course. Get out. Go on, kick it out. Something through there. I'm not going to go too far though. Deep enough. Okay. Strange one. Definitely not my favourite part of courses. Oh wow, is that flag over there? We have got a long way to go then. 207. So we go for that, shall we? If that is the flag over there, or is that the wrong flag I'm looking at?
I was looking at that being the flag, but I don't think it is. No. Oh, it's down there. Alright, okay. So if we aim.
Just got to miss that overhanging branch and fade it. the side of the road. Registry, 60 yards from the deep brush. Yeah, I've got the same flags on my putting green. They're much better. Much, much better they are. Only 2:30 left to go. Oh, struck it well, I just pulled it. Nothing new for today. 40 yards. Another birdie, three rounds. Let's hope not. Yeah, this jacket's annoying to play in, but that's not the reason I'm playing shit. We won't be playing this jacket again. Ooh. I don't think we're right behind the tree. Oh, we still managed to hit it. A delicate one. Very delicate one. Can we hit one decent drive today? Shame, because my driving's been good even outside. Come on, birdie. One birdie. Maybe we go the whole round without a birdie. 155. Course tested. Crap golf, but nice course, I like it. Well done, Rusty. Check out his link for YouTube, I'll stick it in the description. Bye for now.